Like, whoa.
She got a kid. Look at his back. Oh my God.
What's up, y'all? Welcome back to another reaction. Safe and reacting to Eric Andre.
Yup.
Pranks of season 1 and 2, part 2. Yeah, man. Eric Andre is an absolute nut. I just freaking, he has no reason for what he does. He just does seem to do it. I know Eric Andre is an absolute nut and he'll do anything. Walking around with pizza balls, walking around, throwing up on people, dressed up like a potato, teabagging people. This is random. But yeah, if you're enjoying the reaction, make sure that like button, subscribe, and share. We're at 10K subscribers.
Yeah, we appreciate all the support. We got some skits coming up for you, man.
Yeah, man.
Oh my God, we've been working. Yeah. We've been working. 2,000 less than a year. We never thought we were going to be making money and stuff off this, man. So appreciate it.
We appreciate y'all.
Bro. Let's get into this, man.
Let's go.
She's kind of cake.
You're the 1 millionth person to use this garbage can.
What's wrong
with
you, man? Standing in a garbage can?
You're
trying to get somebody a heart attack?
No.
Huh?
A heart attack? Good morning.
Hi, good morning.
I'd like to make a deposit. It took me 2 weeks to fill that thing up.
Everybody was calling. That's what it sounded like, bro.
You know what I've never had in my life? Penguin meat.
No. What? That's disgusting. A lot.
Who is it, dude? It's like in somewhere in Britain. Oh, that was Japan. I don't know what the hell was.
Check back in with Paul, huh? You want to check back in?
Yeah.
Well, we got some news from our man on the street correspondent, Paul Lewis. And Paul, what's going on out there, bud?
Hello? Oh.
Paul, get your dumb ass out the water.
Damn, bro.
Paul, you suck at being in a boat. You cannot navigate. We will not reimburse you for your phone.
This is random,
I am Thomas Jefferson, and I'm about to get a Negro lap dance.
Negro lap dance. That's fucked up.
Hear ye, hear ye. I am Thomas Jefferson, and I want a big black rump in my face right away.
Oh my goodness.
Miss, 10 minutes for killing whales? We're gonna kill the whales. It's like,
what do you mean?
Whales endanger the survival of some species of fish and mollusks. An average mollusks. Whale releases nearly 2,000 gallons of sperm in the ocean every month. Whales are responsible for over 2 human deaths a year.
Yes. Oh, yeah. Oh my God.
You are free to go.
Who the fuck is it?
Oh my God.
Excuse me, I hurt myself.
That's
I
an actual stripper.
Oh, who do you think's gonna win all the Grammys?
That's, oh my, that was an actual stripper.
And that was fine with it. Imagine how many other people have done it.
Little help, any help.
Excuse me, sir. Do you have any money? Okay. Unbelievable. You into like crazy ass? Huh? You into like weird?
No.
We're starting a petition about killing whales. We're just wondering if you'd be interested in like vegan, like biblical Jesus, like Muhammad freestyle, like
like Nico from GTA 4.
ABCD of G kind
this
of stuff.
Chin, that guy's, you got bell pepper chin, bro.
What do you think of the show?
Nico.
Okay.
What do you think of Eric Andre?
I guess he likes boys rather than girls.
Yeah, well, hey, to each his own.
I guess so.
Can I get a little kiss?
Okay.
Nah. Well, can I just get a quick 45 minutes?
I'm not going to sign it.
Obviously, you're homophobic, but are you interested in killing the whales?
I won't sign petitions and give my personal information on petitions.
Okay, but are you interested in killing the whales?
They have a lot of delicious
That's what Darren would really like.
Hey,
hey.
To Osama bin Laden.
Bin Laden was a badass. Bin Laden
was a man that smoked his grass. Bin Laden. We in our memories.
Smoked his grass?
You've really been a good friend to me.
Would you be interested in killing the whales?
What about killing the whales?
Would you be interested in dancing?
Just can't dance.
Are you interested in killing the whales?
I'd love to kill the whales.
Alright,
oh, I don't
want
to kill the whales.
Well, you said
I'd love to kill the whales. Wait, no, I wouldn't.
Michael Jackson, high in the trees.
Here at Mensa.
Assassin's Creed. Stop, who goes
there? Hey, guys. I have a 400 IQ. I'm in Super Mensa. Okay. Well, let me just go in this border real quick.
You dress up like a hot dog?
I was gonna say, we should do that, bro. We should dress up as food and go into a supermarket. We're like, oh my god, my family is freaking out. Help me save them. Oh, that's dirty.
Jesus! Did some stuff? Maybe. Where my lonely drifters at?
I believe.
Yeah!
The power within.
Wait. I just don't want to mess it up because I'm downloading.
I'm just going to turn the sound off.
My friend's on the computer, so I don't want to.
It's just the sound.
I just have to install.
What?
Sir, you have to let me turn the sound.
I don't know how to work it.
I know.
I don't know how to work it.
Just turn the sound off.
What is going on with you?
I'm
not going to jail twice for 2 minutes. Talk to the security guard and talk to the cops. Tell me magic.
I'm not going to the other second.
I'm ever gonna make it.
Oh, I say I want to.
What do you think about the Eric Andre show?
I have never watched that one.
I have never heard anything about him. I have heard of the show. I don't know if it's good or bad. I know nothing.
You know, real talented.
Black people hate him.
Got a messed up childhood, used a lot of stuff, and had a bad doctor. I'm gonna meet my future wife tonight.
What are you talking about?
Pick up artists.
Hey, you're really beautiful, except for your man hands. Can I have your phone number?
That's amazing. You should try that line more often.
Hey, you look stunningly beautiful.
Thank you.
You look like a girl that, like, really enjoys Doritos.
What would you improve about the show?
It needs more funny people.
All right, forehead.
He needs more funny people.
Oh, wow.
Any less forehead.
It's not making me laugh that much. I need to stay up.
You look Jimmy Neutron had it, bro. Goodness.
Hey, man.
He's
crying. This is like no reason.
Any emotions from the mind?
Oh, it don't make me feel depressed.
You're the most beautiful woman I've ever seen.
Oh, I thank you.
Can I get your phone number?
Oh, all right. You talking to me?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Here's a Chinese finger trap.
You have purple fingernails. Am I supposed to take you seriously?
Yeah, absolutely.
Really?
Just take this. Take these marbles. Piss off. What are you doing?
Take these marbles?
A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away, Darth Vader captures Princess Leia.
This is not reason we were going through. It's just
That was hilarious, man.
I'm telling you, he's the embodiment of randomness. Like, he's just...
He's hilarious. Dressing up like mustard, bussing onto the hot... Oh my god.
Oh my god. I want to know if he's going into these supermarkets like he's just going in, or like does he go in beforehand and like, hey, I'm
going to be going activate. No, because I mean, when he smashed the thing, security was trying to grab him up, bro. Unless the security was part of it, but
yeah, I don't know.
But we have to do something like that.
Yeah. Let us know if you enjoyed the reaction down in the comments. Let us know if you want to see more Eric Andre. Make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, and share for the 10k subscribers.
Yep.
See you next time. We'll be
peace.